structure, meaning the fundamental capacity, the framework for initial initiative, for initial creativity, for individual creativity, individual initiative, and for individual achievements to take hold and to prosper. Now that wouldn't be all. You would definitely want to have a second overarching objective satisfied for your society, and this is the second. And my bullet point is, you would like to have take a broader view, not only from the average person, but from society as a whole, and you would like to have a fair and equitable society. A society which protects its inhabitants, protects its citizens against failure, or against the bad luck of achieving or receiving poor endowments to begin with. Well, in any market economy, in any society where there is some achievement, there will not be a completely equitable distribution of results. Taking risks means that you can be lucky, you can have gains, but you could also have a failure. That's the upside and the downside have to be dealt with by your economic and social systems. Well, the idea of the social market economy is to combine an efficient economic setup, an efficient economic allocation of resources with the correction in terms of inequities or correction of inequities without stifling risk-taking, without stifling